Since I've gone through my journey and started working for the American Cancer Society, I have, you know, gotten closer to my experience because I kind of just went through it and then put it away. I didn't want to think about it anymore. And I'm here because people need to know that 1 in 8 women will be diagnosed with breast cancer within their lifetime, and we have to stop this disease. I'm just grateful to be here, grateful to be here, and to have my children.